into an event today, we're gonna be playing a full night day 3, and it's gonna be 222 levels. So yeah. Make sure you like and subscribe the video. So for me to get a Fortnite skin. So let's get into the death room. So this is when I started, and yeah, let's get the death room. Now the first steps are quite easy, not that hard. Easy. I slipped my finger on the controller, so. This death run is so easy. No, it's 222 levels. Like. Easiest death run. So yeah, in this video, we're trying to reach the goal of the highest level to the which we can reach. But you know, the first levels are usually easy. So. Subscribe for more videos like this. It's basically so easy. I've only played two times, but it's like the easiest death run I've ever done. I'm not a specialist of it, but it's quite easy, very easy. Oh, that it was a trap. What happened? What's going on? Oh, that got me. Pardon. Not that much. I'm gonna try to reach the highest level in the current video. Stay tuned. Easy. Yeah, I knew that because it all there was a level there. Before this level, remember, there was a little bit exactly there was a trap, so ascultă. Again, as you can see, I'm a Discord, so make sure you like the video and subscribe. You can get me a subscribe. Please. I slipped my controller again. My game lagged. This level is hard. And which level are we right now? 42. Yeah. Yeah. See that dead body? There's a trap right there. This thing isn't that tall. It's even possible. This level is starting to be kind of hard. There's a bounce right here. That was just a warm up. It isn't too hard. No, if I missed that time, there's a bounce on. So close. made it. Yeah, well, this one is gonna be a little bit hard. But no one defeats a default. Leave a like on this video if you really wanna do this level first try. I just went to the ground. I'm gonna be left here. Jump. I don't know the spikes there. Well, they get. Well, this isn't starting to be quite hard.
So and we are at level 56 right now. Do you think we can make it? Comment down below.
Oh. made it. Level is quite hard.
So this can be the boost. That thing which makes it teleporters. Let me just kill myself. Sliding from that.
Well, you're gonna stay here forever. Yeah guys, we're gonna wrap it up here because this level is quite good. Make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video.